Here's another video involving a normal probability distribution. In this case, the mean happens to be 766, and the standard deviation happens to be 36. Deviation, what we're looking for is we're trying to find some particular number here so that 12% of the population, 12% of the area, is above that number. So if that pink area is 12%, then we're looking for that number that's right there. It looks like it's a little bigger than 800. So I've drawn this blue line here. So where that blue line cuts that x-axis, that's the number that we're looking for. Of course, we're interested in having R help us do this job. So we might want to tell R what the mean is and what the standard deviation is. There is a function in R called the qnorm. Now what it does, it finds a quantile or a like a percentile. If we tell R what the percent is below the number that we're looking for on the x-axis, if we tell it what the area is below that number, then it will tell us what that number is. Our problem in this problem is that we know the area above, not the area below. So what we need to give R is this blue area, but we know that this pink area is 12%, so we could tell R what the area above is and then ask R to find out what the area below is. Because we know that the total area under the curve is 1, if we take 1 minus this pink area, we'll be left with the blue area, and we're just going to call that P for right now for that probability. We need to give qnorm the area below. So we can run that script, and we discover that that number is going to be 808.2995. So a little bit bigger than 800 will make it so that 12% of the population is above that number.